Well, this sums up pigs. You give them their favourite thing, and within minutes, they're eating thistles, which are about as prickly as cacti. It's the last thing I would choose to eat in this woodland area. Their mouths must be like sandpaper. And Hoshi isn't the only one doing it. Piggy Smalls has also joined the fray, and he needs to, because he's got to sustain 77 pounds of weight. Piggy Smalls is massive for a small pig. But regardless, it's safe to say that all five are loving this new area.